Hey guys, Asaf from Autolicious, and I'm sitting on top of one of the most interesting bikes for 2019. It's the third generation BMW S1000RR. You heard it right. It's a third generation. It's a new motorcycle, top down, bottom up, all that. Yeah. So before we get started, I just want to tell you, if you haven't done so already, go and press that subscribe button and get all the notifications for new videos here on Motolicious channel. Of course, like the video, let me know in the comments what you think. And let's start talking about what makes this bike so interesting. Well, first of all, BMW said that they want to take down 1 second per lap. And if you've ever raced around the racetrack, you know 1 second is quite a thing. They said they should cut down 10 kilograms from the weight of this bike. Now, 10 kilograms is a lot, but BMW, our BMW, the Germans, made it even better. They managed to take away 11 kilograms out of this bike. So it weighs now 197 kilograms, ready to race. For you guys in America, do the metric pound, you know, the conversion. This is super light. And if you take the M package, it becomes even lighter, 193.5 kilograms.
No, what?
It's not just light and pretty, you can see the new bodywork. It's also very potent. BMW managed to increase the horsepower on this beast, and now it's a whopping 207 horsepower. For you guys in America, it's 205. I pity you fools. No, I'm kidding, you're not fools, just the way it is. But I'm sure you'll manage with 205 horsepower, right?
We'll make America great again.
Now, this new ShiftCam engine is very sophisticated, has variable stroke and timing for the intake valves, helping it spread the power along the RPM. BMW also says that it helps the engine be more precise and easier to ride, which is important when you have 207 horsepower at the throttle hand. Frame is new, it has new suspension, it has new weight distribution, all in order to make it more rideable and give you more feedback. Of course, BMW always had all the technology that you wanted, all the electronics, and everything is a new class now. It has the six-axis IMU, which feeds the traction control and the leaning ABS, or the corner ABS, and everything is connected with the quick shifter. You get the point. It has everything, even a standard wheelie control. Now, of course, it's BMW, so it has heated grips on a superbike, because who knows, maybe it's cold day at the track. And well, this is a very sophisticated bike where I can continue rambling for hours about it, but maybe you should just take a look for yourself and drool over it, and I'll leave you to it because I think I'm gonna stay to sleep with this. Oh, it even smells so good, honestly. Guys, let me know in the comments what you think of the new BMW S1000RR. Was great having you, and I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!